Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. Once again, I got my next guest for you. You know I have the best guest on the planet. So I've got celebrity chef Jamie Gwen. You know I love to talk food with her. Chef Jamie, welcome back.
Valder, thank you for having me. I love talking with you, Valder, and I love that you love food. And yes, you do have the best guests.
I do. I know. I got you. I got the cream of the crop. Chef Jamie, well, no, I on your script, they're saying Memorial Day recipes. I can't believe that already.
I know. Isn't it amazing, right? We're totally embracing grilling season because, one, I think we're sort of venturing out a little bit safely, and because to be outdoors and to have fresh air and to stand by the grill and create smoky goodness, I mean, what could be better, right? And so this right. is my best grilling inspiration for you.
Okay, tell me that, because I grilled throughout the whole year. My oven broke and my stove just went kaput, kind of. So I've been learning to grill. Grilling is an art.
Oh, it is most definitely an art, Valder. And, you know, I believe it takes practice and patience, but there is something wonderful about all that smoky goodness and the fire that comes off the grill. And I am often asked for my favorite grilling recipes, right? And I try to share recipes that everyone loves. We know that chicken is one of the most popular proteins. So for grilling, I use Tyson brand fresh boneless skinless chicken breast. I'll tell you why. I like it because it's 100% all natural. There's no antibiotics ever. It's farm raised chicken. And then I make this tangy garlic lime marinade, which Valder, you would love. Ooh. It's delicious for grilled chicken because it keeps it juicy and tender, right? And that's the trick with chicken. But then leftovers can be sliced or shredded to make you a culinary hero on Taco Tuesday. This really is an amazing marinade. You want to go to Tyson.com for it, but it just has everything in it to make the chicken perfect.
I love that culinary hero. And I've got to up my game because I've got a grill that costs as much as my car. So I got to make some good recipes.
I'm with you there, and I think it's totally worth it, actually. Now, if we stepped aside from chicken for a moment, plant-based protein options are more popular than ever, right? And there is a new option by Raised and Rooted. It's a plant-based burger patty. They've also released sausages just in time for grilling season, made from pea protein. And it's a plant-based burger that grills up just like a traditional burger would, right? With really delicious flavor. But what I love about it is that the texture is there. And from a chef's perspective, I'm all about texture. 21 grams of protein, 75% less fat than a traditional beef burger. And then Valder, hear this. I make a mustard grilled double cheeseburger. So you brush the Raised and Rooted patty with yellow mustard. It's a one ingredient wonder. And I'll tell you, the burger's a winner. It's actually fashioned after a burger joint everybody knows and loves, but the mustard adds fabulous flavor on the grill. Now, if you're more of a sausage person, Raised and Rooted has a plant-based Italian sausage that's new. It's really juicy. It plumps up and grills up perfectly. So you could put it in a hoagie roll or slice it with grilled veggies, let's say, and learn more, because really fascinating stuff at raisedandrooted.com.
Well, Chef Jamie, you got me started. I think I'm a grill for Mother's Day because, you know, everybody's been asking me, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? I said, I want to grill like Chef Jamie Gwen. So I'll be grilling this Mother's Day. How about that?
You flatter me. Happy Mother's Day to you. Maybe throw some extra sausages on for me because, you know, I'm a new mommy. And by the way, I'm grilling meatballs this summer too. I know it sounds crazy, Valder, but they are delicious on the grill. And Adele's is my go-to. They make the chef-inspired artisanal chicken smoked sausage that everybody loves and a bevy of meatballs. I love the chicken apple. But if you're looking for new flavor, you've got to try the cotija cheese and roasted poblano. They're fire roasted poblanos. So they're just, it's like adding grilled flavor to grilled flavor. It's a smoked beef sausage from Adele's. And they've just released those as well. So lots of great recipe ideas for Mother's Day, for Memorial Day, as we get into summer. I think it's going to be a pretty delicious year.
I think it is. After the year we've had, it's got to be, Chef Jamie. Thank you so very much. I got to go over there. You guys follow me over there. I'm going to be making some of those so you can tell me how I'm doing. Chef Jamie Gwen, as always, happy Mother's Day as a new mom, and thanks for being here.
Thank you. Thank you for having me, Valder. Happy grilling to you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.